place. Alright. Down. Come on. Let's make our way around here. See that guy? I gotta make sure that nobody can see him now. There we go. Get some more commanders. Some more commanders up here. Are there any extra arrows floating around here? No? He's down. Come on. All right, knock it off. Come on. Back inside. Anything useful? No. Hey, buddy. Gotcha. Think do I think I can get both of them here? Oh. is over here. No! Oh. Well, that's gonna be fun. There we go. Oh! Oh, ouch. Ouch. Oh, get off. Ooh, I got a nice bone there. Oh. Ouch. There we go. Unlock those. Well, you need to...
Nothing down here.
You need to get out and do work. I like how they let them stay in their cages with weapons and stuff like that. That's funny. What is this? Erase from these. There we go. Excellent. Get out all the people. Oh! Ouch. Ouch. There we go. Excellent. Ooh, ouch. This is the rebels. Alright.
Nothing here.
Treasure. There we go. 1 of 4. Still an exclamation point over here.
Nothing here.
Anything decent in here? No.
Keep a lookout. Right, I'm awake.
Oh, okay. Well, then you get up and do work. Someone's still up there.
You are a true friend. Thank you.
Alright. Come on. Where are the rest of the treasures? Is there... no, not a building in here. That's the shitter. Building? No. This was the room that we took the... no. Was there it? I must maintain 2 guards at the ballista at all times. Surveying the canal, send 5 times, inspect the canal. No one exits the palace without escort or clearance. Even Her Highness is not allowed to leave the palace. Okay. Working out of. Okay. Possibly lower level here. Down here, just random whatever loot. Okay. Oh, Systrom, whatever that is. Nothing special. He's like, I'm coming over here. Yeah, we got nothing. I saw stairs going down over here. So maybe there's a... no? Nothing spectacular. Okay. Finding some random... just random coins. Okay. Okay, so that's outside the facility. Alright, so I need to figure out how to get into... stuff. Okay. I'm looking for an armed woman. She's very dangerous. She's murdered the noble. Acteon takes some men to look for her in the sewers near the Jewish district. She's probably hiding there. Don't see her. Okay. It's another treasure. This was somebody decent there. Living quarters. One of the commanders or whatever, I guess. Ah. Alright. Break down the doors. So we should look in, look around. I don't think I, no, I did look around in here because we took out homeboy here at the end. That's where I found the first item. I did not look upstairs here. Okay, one more. What the hell else could there be something? That building, maybe in here? Is there something in here? No. There we go. Excellent. Garrison cleared. All right. arrows. Don't need either of those. Can I get another bow? Think we want to do melee attack or dodging, stuns nearby enemies and creates a smoke screen. Oh, that's cool. We'll do that. Okay. Well, let's see. Oh, can I upgrade something? Oh, I looked at that. Oh, the stupid scepter. Let's go that way. Yeah, this dude's crazy. Magi's like, I am all over the place.
Greetings, what do you seek?
I seek to sell everything that's unnecessary. Poison on hit. Quantity 1 damage. Sell that. Sell that. Rain. That's equipped. Okay. Whoops. All my shields.
Come back soon, then.
Yeah. What is that? Let's take a looky, see what we got over here. Out of the way, people. Magi on a horse coming through. Parchment up there. Supreme Judge Narcus, what do you think of Antipater's interference concerning the garrisons in Pelusion? Should this fail, the consequences of the Delta District of Ultima would be catastrophic. Members of Arcmus will. Okay. Is that what I'm supposed to find? Oops. That's okay, that's the one. These sections of the compost known as a ravaged land where many trees fell and lost their home. An orphan tree whose parents fell down nearby, pointing towards their lonely daughter. Okay. And there's this one. Bye-bye, horsey. Do I need to be concerned? Probably. Get mixed in with right now. Actually, you know what? We'll just do it. We'll see what we can do. Hey, buddy. Oh, this isn't gonna work out that well. You Let's see. Come on, bro. Tricky, tricky. Keep hiding the bodies. Okay. Challenging place here. Whoops. Gotcha! Alright. Guards just kind of hanging out in here. All right. You're gonna get it. Hey, buddy. Ninja. Gotcha. Whoops. And up on the wall. And go bye-bye. Excellent. Let's get this guy out of here.
Hey, wait.
Worm can have you.
Oh. Come on, up the hill, up the stairs. There we go. There we go. Oh no. Where are you going? Oh, you're gonna come right over here for me. Oh, thanks. I'll grab some popcorn, and I'll wait. Oh, you did. Gotcha. Nice collection of dead bodies out there. There we go. Take that. We need to get rid of this guy. Come on. Ah, okay. There's like all sorts of people in here. There we go. Go. All around the palace. Okay. Who's over? Is there still... Okay. Where's that guy? Okay. Big guys floating around here. Courtyards. That's the must be the temple or something like that that I'm on. Man, there's a lot of them out here. And there's one. Large complex. Yeah, we might have to find a place to hole up and like save for the night. Activity out here now that I've started looking around. Stop for tonight. It's not too bad. We got from middle of 12 into middle of level 14. So as soon as I get a chance, I will get these videos clipped into the level segments and uploaded to the channel here. So for those of you that stopped in tonight, thank you for stopping by. You have a great night, and I will be back on tomorrow.